Well, Brad and Hermione have joined me at the desk, but perhaps more excitingly, no offence, guys, is our musical guest, Wes Carr. So his latest project, Buffalo Tales, has seen him wander away from the mainstream to a connect with a more indie sound. The song has already made the top 200 on the CMJ charts in the US of A. Wes's new album, Roadtrip Confessions, will be released tomorrow, and he will also be heading off on a national tour. But before he does that, he's chatting to us. So, Wes, the song that you're singing for us tonight, Amsterdam, we got a little treat singing rehearsal earlier. It was just tremendous. But one of the lines in it, you can be such a beautiful mess in Amsterdam.
Yes.
What the devil have you been doing in Amsterdam?
Well, the song's, it's more of a metaphor, really.
Okay,
it's
sure.
It's sort of like, you know, what is your Amsterdam? It's kind of like, you know, it's kind of like, you know, when in Rome, or, but my Amsterdam, I could say, is Buffalo Tales.
Okay.
Sure. Yeah. Where did you shoot the video clip?
I shot it in, it was in down in Kangaroo Valley, actually,
beautiful.
In New South Wales. Nice. And it was just a beautiful part of the world. It's very, very, absolutely freezing cold, but it was beautiful, yeah, it was great.
Hearing you rehearse before, you can sing, Wes, I know that. I'll tell you what I know, sitting right up next to you and I could nearly touch it. Geez, you can grow a beard.
Yeah, thanks, man. I wake up and there it is.
How do you get past the itchy, infuriating stage at the start?
It's just so soft.
You know? Is it?
Yeah.
Is it soft?
Oh, it really is.
It's very soft.
It's lovely.
It's soft.
Yeah.
I just want to talk to you quickly about beards and also at road trips. There's something special about a road trip, isn't there?
Yeah, absolutely. You get to find out about yourself and other people, I suppose, on road trips. And this record that I'm releasing tomorrow is called Roadtrip Confessions because I suppose it's a confessional... confessional tales throughout my life and where I've gone and where I've been and who I've met, and you know, I've been all over the world and I've written many songs, and these are the collection of songs that really sort of I suppose represent me as an artist and a musician at this
nice.
Time.
Yeah.
Where's the last time we saw you? You were just about to become a dad. How things changed in the last year?
Absolutely changed so much. It's just such a beautiful grounding experience being a dad. And my little man, he's amazing. He's an incredible, incredible little human being who I've written many songs about already in the 7 months he's been here. Yeah.
Put a halt on some of those crazy road trips, I suspect.
Yes, absolutely.
Indeed.
Absolutely.
Indeed.
Oh, the touring's not stopping though. I'm touring everywhere, so
okay.
Yeah, there's actually going to be a lot more road tripping.
Oh, well, lucky him.
Yes.
And lucky us, because Wes will be back a little later to sing his new song, Amsterdam.